what I spend a lot of my time on right now is partnerships with major health systems. If you look at the training of medical students, they do very well if they're trained in a large integrated delivery system, often stay there for residency, and then practice in those communities. So creating a pipeline is one way we do that. The more partners we have in major health systems, the more we can expand our class size